Neil, just before we get into this frame, what's happening to Milkins? It really is dreamland stuff.
Well, the likelihood now is that he's going to be a top 16 player come the World Championships.
One.
Good shot. He's very good at. Well, clearly that was not.
Chum, 36.
For himself. And that is where. Well, he's looking at the yellow now. Oh, goodness me. Wow.
One.
Based on this shot.
If he can steal this frame, it would really hurt Trump because of.
Playing up the table for safety, I think.
Alicata.
Quite tense moments.
21.
Well, it feels like a big moment in this match. Chance certainty.
Loses the frame, will feel aggrieved.
Configuration of the balls as we stand, but
36.
Prevail.
51.
It was 1-1. Invitation by a very surprising miss on the yellow from Judd Trump, who must regather his thoughts.
Kind of shot to come inside that red, and that's a good shot, but the other one is coming slightly out of control down the table. It's one of those shots, it's so thin that you probably have to play it with some pace to
close your heart, close the eyes and hope for the best. That's not the one. Best, but it's except.
I don't quite recall.
Now that's the old Jeff Trump in and out of ball.
Played it well.
...64 in frame three. The cue ball didn't travel quite as much as he wanted.
Associate Judd with.
...61.
It's the only shot, really. He's not done it, mind you. Got the cue ball safe, the blue. I think the way he played it tells you since between the two balls here, he hasn't quite managed it.
Can't quite nail.
Just feel he'd be more comfortable on that shot, just the way it is.
And with the pressure off, an exquisite shot, Championship League up at the Morningside Arena in Leicester. And for 2 days, relatively small stakes, undoubtedly.
It's a shot that he seemed to pioneer all around the angles like this. It's a terrific shot.
35.
It's had the look of a deciding frame finish for quite some time now.
It's been so. It's been covered by the green ball. But the overall standard has been very similar. And I know one thing, Ali Carter.
This is a vital match for Trump in terms of trying to squeeze his way into the Tour Championship. There's the cue ball.
One.
To an extent is a good thing. Not everything. So
20.
Well, just it's red, and we're going all the way.
66.
Always good. Fairly late at night. A lot of snooker over the years has been like this, isn't it? But it's good to see. They're not sitting on the fence, they're just so evenly matched.
18.
It's going to be a 6-5 special. But who will be feeling special?
Swing the king of playing, maybe not. Didn't take it on, played on a loose red.
Six.
It would. But there was an unexpected alternative, and now.
14.
And that's exactly what he played. Doesn't go near a cushion.
20.
And back out of bed. Not anymore. Not anymore. He was in this frame, but that last red that has opened everything up, he not guaranteed, but
46.
That's true. Oh no.
He
saw his head go up. He knew he'd missed that at a crucial stage. Not the most positive of shot, but... the pink. This is really difficult.
Foul and miss.
Interesting shot selection that. I'm not sure about it. Bit pacey, but otherwise the idea was very good. Fairly meek and mild safety shot when you needed something very positive.
That.
Hi. Ali Carter.
Hi. Well. Trump been given the chance he could have dished up there.
Very good. Make sure. And if he does get this job done. On. And that was an amazing shot from Carter, actually. Terrific escape.
Foul.
Sort of consolation for him to. Well, this is. This is. Twice he's played a good shot. Gushing to hit there. Never going to miss that. That green down the table. That's what he's tried. Oh, what a shot that is. What a shot. Missable. It's going to have to be a good one, isn't it? I'm not sure. This one will be good.
They're there for him. Oh, this foul. Is a free ball.
Chat from four. And
the cue ball is racing around the angles here. Not such a good shot, is it?
Cha-chan. Three.
Wow. Just got the feeling that had Judd needed a snooker, he would have snooked. longest frame of the match now, Phil. I wonder what percentage of deciders in matches are the longest. I bet you quite a...
Something of a rarity for Trump, but he'd battle for 2 hours to get the verdict.
Right now. And this could be another snooker. Goodness me. Goodness me.
Foul. Cha-chan. What?
Oh, goodness me. It's another dreadful shot. Absolutely brilliant snookers.
Enough.
That wasn't enough for him.